Take out the drum roll. Take out the drum roll.
Okay, Blops has pointed the Rorqual. We can disengage.
Stabbridge has warped it.
Okay, yep. Because we're going for a drum.
Do you want us to sign out? Nuke, can you sign out again?
Yeah, I need to warp back.
Okay. Let's help them with this small stuff if you guys want to.
Yeah.
They've got a hard tackle now. You need to deal with the small.
Kill the Hecate, and then the Khorne.
Khorne names, please.
Selfie stick.
We got a burst up here.
Doesn't matter, we can break through it. Rob Halford.
Nuke, tell me when the sign is.
Secondary is B4 in the Vengeance. Tertiary.
Killing
is
the burst one.
Yeah, shoot the burst if you can, yeah.
I'm just kind of in bad position at most.
Side 3.
B4 is still primary?
Yeah, kill B4.
Someone take out these warrior ones.
Are we losing points? Over to you.
We have a hard point and Rorqual are just disengaged.
Going after the Griffin.
Okay, B4 is going down. Secondary, please.
Secondary should be. We can shoot the Drake Navy if you want to.
Safe fleet.
Safe fleet.
Yeah. Warped, I think.
Yeah.
Drake Navy, some.
Put some damage in your Drake Navy. If you're in range of the Dram, you shoot that.
Yeah, we're taking the Drake Navy. Nuke, where's the other sign in?
Okay, I can light now.
Okay, you light when you can, yeah.
Okay, Dremel's coming in.
Sign up.
Something's up.
Do we have point in Drake Navy?
Primary the Drake.
Point Drake Navy.
Point Drake Navy.
Drake Navy's pointed.
After that, I've got nothing in immediate range.
Burst on the Drake Navy.
Kill the burst as a secondary.
Point burst.
Okay. Get back towards the little drones. Get back towards the Rorqual. There's nothing immediately charging in right now.
No, nothing close.
They have a second Rorqual.
Rorqual warping in?
Second Rorqual.
They didn't really jump in anything, did they?
No. Don't kill the pods, guys. Makes their reships faster.
Do we need that point on second?
Someone pointed second Rorqual, yeah. But I assume the Black Ops should do that, to be honest.
I'm coming.
Are we gonna have damage on the Rorqual, or...?
Yeah, if you have spare, if you have time, we've got nothing to do right now. Shoot the Rorqual.
So if they go on this point...
Hey, Nuke,
that is the second one, right?
The screen, right?
Yes. What?
Let's screen.
Okay, yes, Blops are taking damage, so can we get point on the first one as well?
Get on. Ready to switch on that, the first
point. Point on the second.
About to die.
Okay.
Shoot the gun. One of our intis get burst and forget point.
Careful, there's a drone cell.
Yeah.
Point gun.
I got needed.
I have point on the gun.
I keep my links up, so should be fine. Stay away from like 45 with me.
Overheating on the gun just to get it off field faster.
Do we have point in the gun?
Yeah, we have point in the
gun. Okay, great, secure.
Yeah,
point in the gun. Oracle's gonna need to warp out in a second.
Do if you need to.
They have a Decius close.
Can we call points in both for call rules?
That's good. Wolf got
a Hecate. Whoops.
Okay, so we have Earth God and Dagon, right?
Pabby is. Shoot Pabby if you're in range of him. Else,
Nuke, you see where 3?
Yeah, I'm going to point red.
We don't have the second vocal pointed. Oh, he warped.
We don't have Dagon pointed at the moment.
He warped.
I honestly thought their Black Ops do that.
It's already pointed, so just get all this.
Okay,
we stay there and stuff on zero.
Okay, we need to take on the fleet.
Burning down.
Fuck sleep.
Where's Stabber?
Go for Malkin first, Stabber. MAL, secondary is the Stabber of Guardian. Tertiary is the Jackdaw, Jackbeard in the Crucify, if you can shoot him.
One Stabber.
Crucify warped enough. Kill a Stabber. Secondary is the Molus. Someone shoot the Molus if you can. Retribution, shoot the Molus. Just get him off the field. And then is the side fleet issue for Marshall.
Taking the Griffin now.
Confessor of NY. Confessor of NY.
Can we take the Confessor?
Thanks,
NY.
Yeah.
He's going to be paper.
Side fleet.
Secondary is the kill the Hecate, then the side fleet. Hecate warped off, so side fleet is primary. Secondary is the
point side fleet.
Thank you.
Last point side fleet.
That's okay.
Yep, we're going for the side.
Who's good warping from the HD tank gate?
Anyone, Necro.
Yeah, you can warp anyone. I think Scythe is in range.
Point side, please.
Oh, okay. Try to kill him if you can. It's probably fast, he's XISB. If you are in a retribution and you can shoot the claw, foul play, shoot it, please.
Side beat down, secondary.
Foul play in the claw.
What do we need?
Stabber of SJO.
What do we need?
Any kind of damage.
We got a character.
Stabber of SJO.
One stabber.
I've got him webbed clean. After the Stabber, the retribution should always focus on frigates if you can. That is the character.
Craig, let's kill this crucifier because we didn't.
Crucifier will be off field in a second.
He's dead.
One character down.
I kill Pabby if you can. Pabby's taking damage.
Point four. Point Brim, explicit.
Roger. Burning.
Can you make system replay?
Okay, Hecate.
Me too. Claw of foul plays, I'm gonna point and whip him.
See if we got
some more cat boosters on.
Do we need a Balgorn or what?
Damage. They have blobs and flips. Blobs and someone point.
We need to deal with the response. They're just feeding ships now.
I can't point it.
Thank you.
Just kill small
attack. There's nothing
else.
Stabber Irish.
Sully Bomb's about to say yes, Balgorn would be great, but you're 8 jumps out, I think.
Okay, it's gonna be too far.
I can lend you my curse, so you can bring that.
Oracle's
jam. Yeah, curse. I'm on 2 comms, so it's tight if I don't respond.
Yeah, shoot the Jackdaw. Do we have point on Dagon?
No, we don't. I'm still holding Earth Core.
I got point on Dagon.
Okay,
thank you. Don't worry about the curse, Skylar.
Yeah, hang on.
Get back.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Reloading my wrapper.
Tell me if you lose point on Dagon.
Racer's point on Dagon, but I'd like a secondary.
Got secondary and second.
And I'm burning into range.
Secondary and we're Dagon.
Do we have both
vocals
pointed?
I think so, yes.
Yes, one's vertical, the other's pointed.
Damage point should be on the vertical one, no let's go.
Which one is vertical?
You have the damaged one.
Careful with like vertical drones, they hurt. Careful, he's nothing.
Petri, Tabi.
Too far right, yeah. Okay. It should be in like around 30 if the rule pulls right now.
Retro is burning for
the Oracle. It's just down the
chain. I'll
drop point.
Cat's gonna have to bounce. Someone got Earth Call.
I lost point on Dagon.
Okay, I'm gonna go up back again.
Follow is off. Who's good point?
Stiletto.
You arrive.
Craig is point on Stiletto.
Okay, make sure to kill a Griffin if you can, please.
On it.
Cat's jammed.
I'm jammed.
Someone.
Too.
Point Griffin URF. Then point, yeah, they're
who's
trying
to. Who's got secondary Dagon?
Stiletto's down, Stiletto's down.
You can secondary
Dagon. Okay, for Dagon, who's got the Earth
Core? Cat's got Earth Core again. Have you got Dagon?
Yes, you've got
Dagon is still point, yeah.
Craig is going for Earth Core for.
Can someone help me get rid of these drones? The warrior ones.
Who is that speaking?
It's Racer.
Okay.
It's cleared to warrior ones, yeah. Also shoot if we can clear the rats because they will us down on this move.
Yeah. Clear the rats.
The Oracle warped off? Fuck it.
Mostly Enyos though, so mostly close range. Actually, never mind, that's a lot of wolves. in fact, they're jumping into you guys
spike.
Right now.
Spike.
So, bombers power are lining out.
I'm bubbling their gang right now with my saber, it will die pretty quickly. If you're warping to the gate, do not. Are you guys going to kill whatever you got to the wolf or that you got attacked?
No.
The rocks, dual cap bits.
Alright, then just get up through now. I've got the bubble. I'm going to lose the saber.
We will fight the fleet, but it might be good if you got safe while we did it. We'll try and hold bubbles on the rock.
So, what does it get out?
I don't want you to die to a assault frigate fleet.
I don't think you can deal with that many assault frigates.
Get the blobs out.
Yeah, get the blobs out or safe for now, and we'll see how we get on with it. That's all for now.
They're warping in. Guys, what do we do?
I'm not lying to the sun.
Warp off. It's good point.